Hey, what's up, guys? Bubby here. Welcome to part two of the pink car display. As you know, as in the last video, which was yesterday, or I don't know. Anyways, in the last video of this, I finished this whole thing, but now in this one, I have to do the same thing up here and build a ramp, a temporary ramp. So let's get this thing started by putting all the glass over here. Okay, once we put all this glass over here, this should be the easier part. Rotate. I need to move that right there. And then we have to start placing them all. But then I have to be extremely careful when up there because there we go. So I will actually start placing the cars up there in just a few seconds. I hope my last video actually works because during editing I put the audio in before I put the clips. Okay, that should be enough for now. But now, because of this, I'm going to I will make these ramps actually first. We can't have steep ramps, but we can't have not steep ramps. Probably these ones. Rotate, turn, rotate, turn, turn, rotate. Rotate, rotate. Rotate. This, but I hope it does, because that's kind of steep. Here we go, and it's almost touching the ground. Okay, and now I think I actually placed these wrong. I think I placed them the other way. Yeah, I did. I placed them the wrong way. And these are just temporary, so. Okay, can I, there. Yeah, that's a lot less steep. Can I actually, I'm going to put these also right here, and here, and here. Now, I will have to get rid of those after. Now, also, well, that burnt car up is my wondering. So I think it will, but I don't know. But since I want to be careful with this, the tree is reflected on that. I want to put these into their spots. There, pick this one up, and then we'll also have to buy more glass in this video, because, yeah. If I had the other trucks, this would be even more hard. Could just add more levels, but then I would have to make it come out more. Would use more glass because I would have to make it that far out. Okay, this should be enough of these for now. Okay, I hope I pressed play on my audio. Oops, wrong password. Yes, I did. Can I get up here? Can I get... I got up there before. How did I do that? Oh, yeah. So I'm going to chop down this tree, actually. And push it over here. And then jump up here. Just because I want to be careful, I have to put these here. Okay, turn. And that actually is going to be... like one higher, so I'd be able to make this raised by one, because yeah, that's one higher. So each of those have to have their own little one. But that's good because I already have them there. And then I won't have to delete those. Good thing I didn't delete them when I made them in the first part of this video. Should be able to bring cars up here, but I'm not going to do that just yet. Not until I have all of these done. Can I put this right there, please? There we go. So now that should be enough for this. Like, I should be able to have a few vehicles coming up here soon. But I should have enough glass to finish at least half of this. And then, yeah. Because I have four panes there, and we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, and I have 4 over here, so I need 6, I think. My signature is going to stay in the air, isn't it? My new signature is right there, but I was trying to get it to work. Rotate. Connect. And then I'll have to put the roof on that. So in this video, I should be able to finish that whole thing. And I still haven't taken the thumbnail. right now that first part is editing, like processing. And I still haven't taken the thumbnail for it, so I don't know what the thumbnail looks like, or even if I have one. No. Yeah, actually, I think I did take the thumbnail, if I remember correctly. So. Okay, so we still need to have enough for these 2.5. Like, I'm pointing to the things, but you can't see it. Okay, so we need to grab this one, and then you need to get a couple more. Like, 6 more, actually. This is super long. There we go. Now, I'll put two more of those ones on it, and then I'll go and buy 1, 2, 3, yeah, but you have to get, let me count again, 3, yeah, there's 6 there. Once I do this, I will go and get them, and yada yada yada. And since I just need 6, actually, I'm gonna go and get it now because they're about to close. Let me just respawn my truck. Like, they're gonna close. I need to go get it now so I don't have to wait like 15 minutes just talking. Okay, I'm gonna make sure I can at least get 2 or 3. Hard part is gonna get onto the second part, and I might have to back them in. I wonder if there's somebody that can make that go super high. Like, by the time you do that, like, you would have to have the ramp all the way at the other end of the thing, just all the way at the end of their plot, if it was a mega thing, just to get to the next level. So, yeah. They're closing. Let me buy one, please. Get one more, just one more. Okay, I just need one more. How about one more also? Get as many as I can before they close. I wish I could run in this. That would make this a whole lot easier. Also, I have 4 million now. Just saying. I got 3. That's good. Now, how many of those things do I have to make? Like, because I have to start making the roof and everything. Okay, put these over here. Let's go. still processing. Let's open here. I hope there's no one on my base. I'll just blacklist everyone. Everyone is blacklisted except for that person. I can't get on my own base for some reason. There we go. Look at all the glass. Oh, also I need one more up here. I didn't count that one. So actually, I'll put... Can I go over here and place it down? Because this is one of the most important ones. There we go. Okay, once I place these down, I'll just build the things I need, like the roof and all those, but those will not take as long. Or I could pause this video and get back to it when it's done. There we go. Now, I'm just going to start building. So, 2, 4 here. And then rotate turret. I want this to be flat, so then I can actually... Should be enough for the roof. I have no clue. I'll just put 2 more back. Okay, now do I have to chop down another tree or do I have enough for all that? I will just make this into 1 minute. And I don't know what else I need. Move blue wood. Should I get my other axe? Okay. Okay, that's a little big, but that's because I started chopping it in the wrong spot. Okay, there we go. Now, should I... Since I really have to place them down before I build the roof, I should probably place down 4 of these. Back. And... There we go. And put this one right... Can I move you? There we go. You as well. Guess I'll just chop this. So much things I have to do for this. I since this is done, it'll be really cool. Ooh, also, I should probably build the ramps now, because... Let's bring this over here. Do not step on that chair. My base is a mess. Before I was doing this video, I kept this base clean for like 72 hours. No, it was less than that. It was more than 50 hours. Not even, because I'm not even on for that long. But like, I was base cleaning for like 3 days. But not that many hours. Okay, I just dropped the audio thing, so that's what that crash was, if you heard it. Put that right there. There should be enough here for the thing. Okay, put that one right there. Time is it? Okay, after this video, I'll go get dressed. I haven't gotten dressed. Okay, once that is done, let me just finish cutting this, and I will pause this video for like a couple minutes, and I'll be right back. So, one sec.